And negotiations continue between the province and the union representing Ontario's education workers. The party sat down for a second full day of negotiations yesterday. But despite a new offer from the government on the table, CUPE leaders maintain they won't accept a two-tier wage increase. They want an across-the-board raise for its 55,000 members.